several years, doctors across the country have been helping patients remove fat and other materials with a fairly new procedure called Smart Lipo.
In Grand Rapids, Dr. Scott Carlson of Carlson Laser Aesthetics performs the laser cystic procedure, and he is here today with one of his patients, Teresa Beltuto, and we are taking your questions, actually, and actually getting the experience of Teresa, and I know one of them immediately was, does it hurt? I think that's a very common concern.
Well, yeah. just to assure you all, no, actually, there's a slight discomfort probably for the first 24 to 48 hours post-procedure, but no, not at all. Mm-hmm. I don't even believe I took any of the pain medication that Dr. Carlson prescribed. He called me the next morning several times to check on me to make sure I was feeling okay, mm-hmm. and it was great. I resumed normal activity the next day.
So we talk about Smart Lipo. How is it different? How is it better?
Compared to the traditional liposuction, mm-hmm. what's different is it's just really finesse. It's fine. The laser does a wonderful job. It does two things. It melts the fat, and it causes the skin to tighten up afterwards. You get about an 18% shrinkage of the skin when you use this laser.
Okay.
In addition, you're getting the fat removed. You're melting it. And so when you're suctioning the melted fat out, you're just taking using a small catheter to suction it out. Mm-hmm. Fat will lose its volume by about three times when you melt it. So you can imagine you're taking the same amount of fat out, but it's in a liquid form, and you only need a tiny catheter to get it out of there.
Okay. So that another question that we had, a concern that one of our viewers asked us to ask you is, can the fat grow back?
No. It's a permanent removal of those fat cells.
Okay.
That is to say that in that area you should not get fat returning because you're killing the adipocyte, which holds the fat reservoir. Now, that does not mean that you can't get fat growing in some other areas. You go to mm-hmm. BW3 and have wingdings and prepare and
celebrate
St. Patrick's Day.
Exactly. Eat that soda bread.
And the only exercise you have is a remote in your right hand. Well, of course, you're going to put fat in some other areas. You're mm-hmm. going to grow those reservoir fat cells to larger size. And so, but the area you've done should be good.
Well, mm-hmm. and for you, Teresa, you're really a great candidate for this because, you know, you're a thin woman, but tell us about your babies, not just one, but you had several.
I had four children, and so after my last baby, I'd gotten down to my post-pregnancy weight, and I'd been doing Pilates and yoga really seriously for about 10 weeks. Very concerted effort of exercise.
To tighten and try to do what you could do.
And what I found was that there was a layer of flab around my midsection that just wasn't budging. And it was enough where my clothes were tight and I felt very uncomfortable. And I saw Dr. Carlson and he confirmed that I was the perfect candidate for this because, as you said, it was just really more of a spot treatment. Also, because I had a large baby, the skin on my abdomen mm-hmm. was very loose. And as Dr. Carlson said, it had an amazing effect in tightening and toning that area. I lost about 2 to 3 inches around my waist, mm-hmm. plus had a toning effect on the skin.
Right. We do have some before and after pictures, and we might mention they are not of Teresa. Yes. They are another patient of Dr. Carlson's. But even in looking at the before and after, it's pretty dramatic, right?
Very dramatic.
What do you see when you see that, Dr. Carlson?
Well, this is a lady's arms that we did, and she was embarrassed to wear sleeveless shirts, and now mm-hmm. you can tell from the video on the right that she's very, very easy right. and confident, and she's thinking about tank tops this summer again. And
which is life-changing.
Oh, it's
instead
wonderful.
Instead of having to be covered up
right.
with clothes.
Right.
Sundresses at parties. She'll be able to let her arms show, and she'll be very proud of that.
And mm-hmm. what's the timeline like for something like this, the recovery? It seems like, since it's not super invasive.
We do our procedures on Fridays and Saturday mornings, and by mm-hmm. Monday, they're back to work.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Wow.
Yes.
That
wow.
is a quick
Absolutely.
Turnaround.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
that's
mm-hmm.
wonderful. And so, ideal patients, obviously, someone like Teresa, anybody else, you know, who comes in, is it a consultation that is the best thing to kind of come in and
Absolutely.
Talk to you to see what the best solution is?
That's the best way to get good results is go through a consultation, find out what your options are besides laser-assisted liposuction. There are some other things that we may do or recommend, mm-hmm. but you want to make sure they're healthy, that we're only doing a single area, that we're going to do it in a controlled setting, and we'll have just general No general anesthesia, just local anesthesia, mm-hmm. which is a very safe procedure.
Yeah, and come see the office, meet the staff, and, right. and that sort of thing.
That's right.
And we've had the chance, partnering with you on A-West, to get a chance to meet your staff, to visit mm-hmm. your office, and it really is a great place. If you have any questions at all, consider an appointment with Dr. Carlson and see if yeah. you fit in.
Very good.
Great. Thanks right. for your expertise.
Well, thank you.
Thank you for sharing your experience. We appreciate it.
Nice to be here.